Hey, what's up guys? It's Josh from JC Landscaping back in another video.
So we are back at this property. I know it looks really familiar to you of the bushes that I take care of here, and I do take care of this property of mowing. But today we're gonna do the leaf cleanup here. So not too bad around the front. There's quite a bit over here. I'll get all this stuff along the fence. Bunch of it piled up here around these boxwoods. A little bit over here. And a little bit up here through the flower beds. And, you know, this, a little bit of trash up here. I'm gonna pick all that up for them. But anyway, we're gonna get it all blown over here to the truck and we'll get it vacuumed up. So, be a quick and easy job. So let's start out front and we'll get it going. Be right back. All right guys, let's get started.
Yeah, it's nasty.
Nasty wet leaves.
was a nasty mess. So we'll get the rest of them blown out. I'm gonna pull the truck up and let's get this here in the front of the house.
here it is all finished up. Leaves are out of there. This nasty pile down through here's all gone. The vines are in the trash can. That was a lot of those. Everything up out of here. Front yard is looking good. Side yard is looking good. There are a few little stragglers here and there, but I'm not fighting the wind anymore. I will be back in another day to let this kind of dry out, because the grass is extremely high over here. It needed cut one more time before the leaves came down, and he didn't think it was going to grow that much. Well, we had several 60, 70 degree days, and it shot back up there. That's why there was so many leaves stuck in the yard. Normally, I like to cut the yard really short, so when the leaves do come, they just blow on to the next yard. Well, this year I didn't get a chance to do that, so that's why I was fighting them today. But they're all cleaned up now, and like I said, I will be back in a day or two. I will mow the front yard and get it looking good, and everything is done, guys. So that's it. If you can, like, subscribe, share the channel. Be safe out there, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.